Spotlight, пятый класс. Letter from the editor. Hello from Spotlight on Russian. Our magazine is all about you and your great country, Russia. It's about places and things from all over Russia. Read about bears, toys, family time, and much more. But our magazine isn't just for Russians. Children from around the world send emails to the Spotlight on Russia website. You can read what children from other countries want to know about Russia. Can you answer their questions? Send us an email. Have fun reading about Russia in English. And remember, we want to hear from you. Goodbye until next time. The Spotlight on Russia team. Страница 3. School life. What are Russian schools like? Here's an email to the Spotlight on Russia website. Dear Spotlight on Russia, hi, I am Andrew Jones. I am 10 years old from Liverpool in the UK. I've got some questions about Russian schools. Read Andrew's questions and the email answers from school children around Russia. Spotlight on Russia at school. How old are Russian school children in year one? How many years are there? They're about 6 or 7 years old in year one. There are 4 years of primary school, 5 years of secondary school, and 2 years of senior school. Yuri 11 Perm. What about the teachers in primary school? There is one class teacher for most subjects. In secondary and senior school, there is a different teacher for each subject. Дарья 10, Нижний Новгород. What about lesson times and holidays? The school year lasts from 1st September to the end of May. There are 3 short holidays and a 3-month holiday in the summer. Lessons are from about 8:30 a.m. to 3 p.m. from Monday to Friday, but it can vary with different schools and regions. Евгений 11, Новосибирск. What about school subjects? All students do Russian, history, maths, and literature. There are other subjects too. Foreign languages are important, especially English. It's my favorite. We start it in year 2. Sofia 10, Moscow. What about school uniform? Most schools have got a uniform. Others haven't got one. I like mine very much. Maria 10, St. Petersburg. Discuss. Is all the information true about your school? What's different between schools in Russia and the UK? Ask and answer Andrew's questions about your school. Activity Spotlight on Russia is doing a survey. Write to us and vote for your favorite school subject.